You need to shut them down. Prioritize them as a threat. Something.
Yep.
It's gone on for too long.
Oh, I heard you, Mary. The first motherfucking dozen times.
If you did, we wouldn't be here, am I right?
What's going on? What? Conspiracy? And did he darken my picture? Hey, Ray, can you scrub this shit?
Yeah, it's not gonna be that easy this time. Looks like the douche has made you a federal problem. Welcome to the club, amigo.
Yeah, it's what he wanted all along, right? Set us up as the boogeyman terrorizing Silicon Valley? Dushan offers to protect them with the CTOS and the satellite backbone, and bam, everybody falls right in line.
Yeah, now Bloom has access to all that collected data, feeding the damn bellwether. Shit, it's like they got a wider reach than the NSA now.
Yeah, and I bet the NSA will be real interested in cozying up to them now.
The NSA will encourage the other corporations to keep spreading their legs for Bloom.
I gotta do something. I can't stay here stuck.
No way. That is exactly what Dushan wants.
Besides, you've been doing a lot of the heavy lifting so far. Time to share a load before your back breaks.
All right, you guys take the field. I'll provide you logistics.
Let's make this happen.
Hey, you gave me that look again. Are we okay?
Marcus is in serious trouble.
Yeah, so let me help. I'm not the bad guy here, Satara.
I get it, okay? But we don't use each other here. That's Primate. That's Silicon Valley.
Are you guys cool over there?
Yeah, we're cool.
Yeah, we're good. Where do you need me?
Go help Marcus.
Fucking right.
Data for his new one true love, Mary Catskills. I'm gonna hack his laptop, use his back door to get me inside Bloom's private cluster, and score the code we need. But to do that, I'm gonna need to stretch my legs first.
Yo, Marcus! Play me something fresh.
The local CTOS.
in.
If he finds out, I'll never work in tech again. Jesus! You're not helping! I don't plan on being an assistant forever, Mary. For you! Fuck! Then what are we talking about?
Yeah. Oh! Done. time's drawing near. Put the trigger to the man! Let's go! Kill him!
Damn, y'all did good.
Go ahead. What were you saying? No. Oh, no.
You! What do you think you're doing?
Got the game on lock like we changed the key. Danny Brown. Man, fuck all y'all.
Beat it, punk.
Oh shit, Ray! Exploit the campus routers and change their password. That'll lock down their Wi-Fi to everyone except us. Oh, shit, Ray! Exploit the campus routers and change their password. That'll lock down their Wi-Fi to everyone except us.
Hey, awesome! Hold it! What the hell?
Please, no!
Thank you.
my backup!
What's good, homie?
Marcus?
I have to say, I don't really see the win in you coming here, but... Oh, wait. This isn't some petty macho bullshit, is it?
Could you stop us if it was?
What, you and Encino Man here? I don't know, I'm liking my odds. Fucking Vegas is liking my odds.
Yeah, Encino Man here
is... I know who the fossil is. I've been elbow deep in Ray Kenny's head, massaging his code. Improving it, overriding it, but I gotta give you some props, though. You had chops for someone that was clicking two rocks together. Kudos to you.
Well, don't go getting all hard on my account, Duchenne. This isn't exactly what you call a social visit. It's more of a, wouldn't you say?
Fuck 'em and leave 'em situation.
Yeah, that. Right.
Right, well, I'm always up for a fucking run, but... Why the hell are you here?
Oh, man, it could be important. But let me tell you a story. Our story. Everything you've done, it's all out there now. Violating the public trust, manipulating the stock markets, the lies, the fraud.
Fucking bellwether. All of it.
Bluffing.
What happens if you actually answer it this time? Maybe it's Bloom sending you to face the firing squad alone. Or maybe it's your lawyer telling you there's no place to run. Maybe it's just a telemarketer. You really should answer it this time. Whoever it is, you're done fucking people over.
Sam Nemec, you have the right to remain silent.
hacker. It's a switch on your fears, fear of the other. They tried to isolate you. It's called divide and conquer. And they tricked you into thinking it's what you asked for. To keep you controlled and ignorant. They use CTOS to track you, to predict your behavior, to keep you in your place. They lied to you, and we promised to expose them and show you the truth. We invited you to join us, and you did. You said with one voice, we will not be lied to. We will not be afraid. We will not be silent. Thanks.
Alright.
Let's see what the world looks like when we aren't afraid to stand together.
San Francisco hacktivist cell DedSec has allegedly revealed what might be the biggest scandal in Silicon Valley yet. The hackers exposed evidence that Bloom's chief technology officer, Dushan Nemec, was abusing his access to CTOS data for his own financial and political gain. Nemec was taken into custody and is facing numerous counts of fraud, while authorities have begun seizing his accounts. Bloom's PR representative Charlotte Gardner said they are as shocked as anyone and are looking into the matter, while cooperating with authorities. Evidence highlighted by DedSec could put Nemec in jail for a very long time.
You should probably listen to this.
DedSec, we stood together, middle fingers held high. As Silicon Valley attacked our privacy, demanded our complacency, and violated our freedoms. We caught Bloom making backroom deals with each of the biggest tech giants. Companies already specialized to track and manipulate every aspect of our lives. Bloom thought they'd use us as a boogeyman to drive these companies to their CTOS. All that data was to be protected and controlled by one master program. But we didn't play fair. We shut down their CTOS for days. We exposed them one at a time, stripped their credibility, and prevented an unprecedented state of public control. Together, DedSec gave the untouchable Big Brother its first black eye. Bloom's man behind the megaphone, Dushan Nemec, will spend the rest of his days in prison, thanks to our efforts. He was an opportunist, using his connections to exploit Bloom's system. They will scapegoat him, paint him as a rogue element, claim it was a singular random incident. But we won't let them off the hook so easily. We have demonstrated their weaknesses, both human and technological. With great power comes great vulnerability. Bloom and their sycophants now face an onslaught of legal action and government investigation. Faith in the CTOS is at an all-time low. We did this. We know the greed engine will never rest. And to that, we promise, neither will DedSec. We outnumber them. With every indiscretion, every scandal, and every scam, they add to our numbers. And we will be watching. DedSec has given our warning. Do what you will.
How much of this is hyperbole? Has it really gone global?
There are new DedSec cells popping up everywhere. The Middle East, South America, Europe. And not just them. We can't even keep up with all the new hacktivist groups.
All right. Make the call.
You sure?
Do it.